Well, Mukarama, if I'm to come out, it will be a long story. Agents were all over chasing Mukarama. Not Mukarama alone, about six of the guests. Agents from all over were chasing these guests. And even we had wanted Mukarama to stay in Uruguay until end of the tournament. But according to FIFA's regulations, she couldn't stay. But I'm hoping that she will still win the Gold Queen Award. She has 7 goals in her basket. And the second player from Spain is also at four now. We have two games to go. We don't know what will happen today and then maybe in the finals. So let's pray that Mukarama may win. She will win the Gold Queen Award and then she proceeds on. The power relies in the hands of the FA. In 2012, I was assistant to Dramani. We won the bronze. And then afterward, I took over as the head coach. 2013, I was in Costa Rica. 2014, I was in Costa Rica. 2016, I was in Jordan. And then 2018, the reset one, I was also with the team. So I've been with the team for three times. So far as I'm into coaching, if I'm asked to stay aside, fine. I have to go back into club coaching. If I'm asked to stay or wherever I'm asked to go, I'm ever ready.